We're back! God damn it.
Hello and welcome everybody to the next episode. I was just so excited, I wasn't gonna leave you guys waiting. So as you can probably tell, that last episode was a little bit long. Sorry. A thermal suit, which... it's too insulated. But it is also very defensive, which I kind of like. Nah, not yet. Maybe later. Wildcat Mark III. Then a medium. Everybody gets those. And fingerless woolen gloves. I know who's getting those. Toughened leather boots. Clearly a... few of us are getting the... oh yeah, I almost forgot. Combined for survival vest. Everyone gets a combined survival vest. You get... fingerless woolen gloves. Oh, yes, you do. You get toughened boots. Probably should also have. You actually have cuff and leather boots. And you guys get them fingerless woolen gloves. Let's go back to our aircraft now. Man, I just spent a lot of money on my crew. Here's to hoping I don't die. Huzzah. Oh yes, hydraulics. Dang it, I need to get better engines. Just fine, I've got plenty of better engines. My port side is definitely my better side. Ooh, there's an enemy ace in the area too. Have fun. Let's go ahead and go take out this. Might be a bit of a suicide mission, but... Operation Chariot in that time for quitters. Let's go ahead and raise these gears already. Kyle! Deal with that, please. I don't know what it is about Operation Chariot. Every time I do it, oxygen ends up breaking. I have those oxygen goggles, but... not a pleasant idea. For the most part, I think I'm going to leave Kyle there. Just pull him around. Go ahead and just clean it up. I know our speed isn't quite what it is, what it was, but... go ahead and defend this bomb ship. We're going past Shayshul Beach. I go up there and defend it. Go ahead and radio for recon. Now that I have a whole bunch of focuses, I think things will be better. I have confidence in my crew's ability to fight. Out. As long as I can keep them off of the main body's tail, I'm good. Sophia and Henry seem to be doing quite well. So I'm not so sure about, but she seems to be doing alright. Let's go ahead and release these things. Boost us over there. Sofa. I presume you know what to do. imagery pretty a lot. Let's get some insight on what's going down. Release your bones. Close on up those doors and let's get back to our ship. So they don't have any more bombs to draw. Hopefully there's only one bomb in placement. Should be good. Looks like we're going alright for the middle there. Let's hope the flax aren't too much for it. Nothing I can do. Genuinely is like nothing I can do right now. But there's the port, so I should be fine. Good, but I think our gunners are a little bit. But I think our boys are a little bit better. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. Let's get out of here. There they are. Door 6. I think there might be more of them. Okay, well, I think at this point I can safely say you're good. Go ahead and take your gunner position. Let's get out of here. Get them up to medium. Focus. Skip sending. Send me a send. Do 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 do. Targeted. You go ahead and screw your way down. down position. Really, you two can't? You three can't deal with it? How the hell are you? I think we're good. Now let's get out of here. Yeehaw! Enemies on our six. Doesn't matter, sir. Let's get on up. Focus on up. More damage I can give them, the better. Sofa. Go ahead and go heal on up. Actually, no, you really love it. You reload. Wonder if you go ahead and heal on up while we're waiting. Sofa, where are you just standing there? Back to your gun. Yeah, I hear you. We're going down. Ready, everybody? We made it. Get ready for a bumpy ride! We're dropping! Operation Chariot is a good one. I think we did it, everybody. Good job. Good job, everyone. Your country is proud of you. On to, hey, thermal mittens. Neat. You're good. You could have some thermal mittens. And also... Okay, yeah, so you're not... Advanced Navigator. Advanced Radio Op. Neat. You could have some Thermal Mittens. And yeah, you guys are still good. Aircraft. And let's see, is this a new one? Leaping Salmon Pink. The 8 Ball. Medical System. Of course, there you go. These are very useful. I mean, not quite as useful as this, because this is like the most important thing in the ship. Like, easily speaking, hydraulics tend to be the ones that break first. I don't know what it is about it, but for some reason they just can't seem to stay very long. Those are both good. Then I can't quite install a 2 wavelengths. Oh yeah, I can actually install one rack though. Got a fire extinguisher, I think. Because ultimately, fire extinguishers will be more useful, I think. Briefing. Let's keep a brief, man. Oh, enemy height. Nice. I might actually be able to do that. Let's go ahead and do Operation Hydra. Do 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 ba, do do do. Game art, let's take it off. As soon as I did that, all of a sudden our fuel consumption went way better. Not so much worried about the aces. Or like offensive capabilities, but they're just so slippery. They just get away so often. I think what I had said that about 2 or 3 an episode is good. Thank you.
altitude tends to be, I think, the best altitude. High altitude is just too high, you can't do most things. And low altitude is, well, dangerous. Mid tends to be the safest bet. As I get better guns, I'll take out that, but as I said, I kind of want to get all the systems up and running good. A lot of the times, fires and, well, yeah, fires are the biggest thing, I think. But anybody see one of those V2s? It's going down to low. Dang, V2s are quite a mess. Go ahead and go destroy this fuel. So for those of you who don't know, the V2 rocket is the primary rocket that the German army used during World War II and is famous for, well, being what we launched the moon shuttle with, essentially. Albeit it wasn't exactly a V2 rocket, but it was very close. Think of it as an American edition of it. But it was still, definitely speaking, a V2 in a lot of ways. Okay. There should be a V2 somewhere out here, but I don't see it. Go ahead and radio on in for recon. If I see it. Oh, there it is. Okay. So if we go ahead and deal with that. Me too. Go ahead and focus. Carry on. Go on and get on up a bit. I don't know. Yep, I see it. Let's go ahead and drop back down. These might be the new. These might be all of our enemies right now. Okay, Kyle. Go back to your chair. You might be running into some issues soon. Open the doors! Fix the engine. Whew. Go ahead and reload you two. Get ready for bones away! Aye aye, sir. One, two, three! Three. And then finally, 3. Okay, get some radio on it. Okay, Kyle, get on inside. Release. Close those doors. Whew. Get out of here. Go ahead and reload, everyone. First off, get you healed all up. Kyle? Boost us out of here, please. Mark, please raise us up. Go ahead and lean it on. I don't think we're going to get hit anymore. Kyle? Go ahead and heal on up. I think we're good. Flag at low altitudes? It's fine, we're at mid altitude. We can't get hit by it. Go ahead and boost us again. Here we are using on fuel fast, but it's kind of the point. Finally. Waypoint. You go ahead and go heal on up. Passing Crookshaven. So I haven't blown up a bunch of their fuel and their V2s. They don't seem all that mad at us. I guess it's a good thing, but crap, where are they? I know they're spotted, I just haven't seen them over there. heal on up. You get on over to the healing station. Okay, you two. Focus now. Yeah, you better run. If the section did come off, though, it would be quite unfortunate. I see him. It's a lone fighter. Okay, Kyle. Push this on up again. Okay, now. Lena. Go ahead and reload, everyone. Go ahead and go heal. You two reload. That was close. Quite a bit of damage. Hopefully next time it won't take quite as much. I think with this mission, once I get back, I think that might be it for this episode, but I hope you've all enjoyed. I will seem just loving this so far. It's been pretty fun. I never really considered doing a Let's Play of it, but I don't know, I feel like it was just a fun little thing. Okay, Sophia, go ahead and recover. Perfect. I don't think anybody else has any health that they could take. So after that happens, I'm gonna... send Mark off to do it. Okay. Fly this plane for us. Can't you go do that, pilot? Thank you. Go ahead and lower down your gear. Kyle, boost us in. Yeah. So that's actually quite accurate. So going up and down like that, if your plane doesn't have rudders to go straight down, you actually kind of tilt. Or like you go up and down to lose speed. So just like, because you don't want to slow down your engines too much. That can actually cause damage. Haha! Operation Hydra done. And now, should have a few new levels. Focus and Lean Plus, which is really good. You can add radio for. Auto Tag, which is super useful. And then Defensive, which pretty much keeps the enemies at bay. Wow, that was a lot of stuff. Go ahead and go check out some of our new stuff that we got. What's this new hat? Blue Beret, which is the fast hat. And then Flak Helmet, which is the strong helmet. Medium Flak, which, no thanks. No. Yeah, no. But you get plimsolls. I just dropped a thing. You get the plimsolls, and also you get the blue beret. You get the Flak Helmet level 2. And you get the. Okay, and also you two. Or you get. Flak Helmet. Is there something else there? No? Alright. You can get some plimsolls and a good blue beret. You can do quite the same. To give these guys the fast gear actually is quite expensive. But as you can probably tell, it is some of the best gear in the game. And yes, Navigator and this is actually kind of a perfect thing because it's. If they really need to, the pilot could take over for navigation on it. Like in an emergency. But at that point, you're pretty much fucked. I kind of like Festive. I'm gonna go with Festive. Gun turrets. Ah yes, see that is the one that I was thinking about. Because the cannon is going to be significantly better for the back, but I was saying for the
front. This is actually kind of perfect. Ooh, missiles. What are missiles? I didn't even know those were a thing. Man, the DLC just adds in so much. Oh yay, fuel! The fuselage. Yes, you're good. Systems. Okay. Let's go ahead and give you the standard engine Mach 3. You the standard engine Mach 2. Or I guess Mach 3. Now standard engine Mach 2. Or do that. I could just go with standard engine Mach 3. That I need, and the next thing is fuel as well. However, you will not be seeing what goes on in here until next time, so bye-bye.